You said it, Jimmy.
I remember the night the Jukies were having their ball. Every hipster in town and his brother was there with a doll. And Billy the Bootblack was leading the band on that night into his 99th chorus with no one in sight. And Harry the Alto was driving a man with a sound. Not to mention the drinks and the things that were being passed around. The occasion was one which would not be repeated again. For one certain hipster, the party came to me in. But the joint kept jumping, cause the Jukies were having their ball. And when the Juke joints jump in, there ain't no sanity at all. He kept on jitterbugging as the jazz came to the door. He'd not even notice there was a dead man on the floor. Jackson the Gun had to show up late that fateful night. About the time Eagle Johnson was well on his way getting tight. And Jackson and Johnson were known to be quite out of sorts. And occasionally fought when they met according to reports. As Jackson the Gun entered, whom did he have on his arm? None other than Lily, a girl who had known Eagle's charm. It would never have breezed Jackson's mind to become so undone. But apparently Johnson got a little too free with his time. And the joint kept jumping, cause the Junkies were having a ball. And when the junk joints jump in, there ain't no sanity at all. He kept the OMG to bug in as the jazz came to the door. He did not even notice there was a dead man on the floor. As Harry the Alto was in chorus 3 and 10, Jackson was making sure Johnson was nearing the end. But the joint kept jumping, cause the Jukies were having their ball. And when the Juke joints jumping, there ain't no sanity at all. He kept on jitterbugging.